Juhut ging verom naar het ljouwet van de jaren 60. Zo dadelijk beelden van Jan van der Hoek, gemeentevoorlichter en een enthousiast filmer. Maar eerst omtinken van de collectie van Cornelis Bruinsma. Bruinsma wie je jarenlang breigewipper op een vrouw poots breiging ljouwet. Maar daarnaast weer een verwoerend filmer. Bruinsma maakte net alleen registraties van de stad. Hij werkt ook aan een serie over de geschiedenis van Nederland en Friesland. In schriften houdt hij tegengekregen bij wat voor opnames hij maakt hier. En ik deze schriften binnen bewaarbleun. Bruinsma houdt net van heel werk. En zo dwaande lezen er in de kloezen van het Friesk filmarchief honderden minuten film van hem. Nou ken je nog beelden die Bruinsma begin hier een zandig maken had. Het stedelijke gebouw, de klanderij, stier nog in Ljouwet. De poddenstoel van de postgiro waard bouwt. Die kost de flats om het Europaplein. En een groeide, justjes boeten de stijd, stie op het punt om te worden te een Wenwiek. Kam en Gaborn. En het is echt nog net zo lang, Lien.
If I give up the seat I've been saving to some elderly lady, oh man, am I being a good boy? Am I your pride and joy? Mother, please, if you please, say I am. And if while in the course of my duty I perform an unfortunate tape, would you punish me so unbelievably so? Never again will I make that mistake. This feeling inside me could never deny me the right to be wrong if I choose. And this pleasure I get from, say, winning a bet is to lose. When I'm drinking my Bonaparte shandy, eating more than enough apple pies, will I glance at my screen and see real human beings starve to death right in front of my eyes? Nothing old, nothing new, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing still won or lost, nothing further than proof, nothing wilder than you, nothing older than time, nothing sweeter than wine, nothing physically, recklessly, hopelessly blind, nothing I couldn't say, nothing why cost today, nothing rhyme. Say nothing, why cost today, nothing rhymes.
Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Come and take my eldest son, show him how to shoot a gun. Wipe his eyes if he starts to cry when the bullets fly. Give him a rifle, take his hoe, show him a field where he can go to lay his body down and die without asking why. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. There are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Sticks and stones can break your bones, even names can hurt you. But the thing that hurts the most is when a man deserts you. Don't you think it's time to weed the leaders that no longer lead? From the people of the land who'd like to see their sons again. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. God, if men could only see a lesson taught by history, that all the singers of the Psalms cannot right a single wrong. Let all men of goodwill stay in the fields they have to till, feed the mouths they have to fill, and cast away their arms. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero, but there are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number practically zero. But there are millions who want to be civilians. Soldiers who want to be heroes, number...